and I turn around. I got these flags planted here on the beach by these MAGA fucks. Hey,
to whoever may need this nugget of encouragement.
Welcome back. Today we're diving into your comments, the good, the bad, and the liberals. Let's get into it.
I've been sitting in my car. I'm crazy because I'm crying. I've been sitting in my car for like 25 minutes. I created a barrier because there's so many cicadas right now, and I just like don't want to leave my car, but I have to get to my house. I'm scared that our front door is like locked, which means that I have to like spend an extra 10 seconds like unlocking the door. Everything's just like really freaking me out. I'm just scared. I like hate this.
How dare you?
Biden voters are so tender. Nicely said, user QXFS9DB8S. It's amazing how fragile liberals are. The smallest of things send them screaming, like a red hat with white lettering, a Let's Go Brandon shirt, and the American flag. But they are fun to laugh at. Nice comment. How about being scared and not leaving your house on election day? Even better. Nice comment, and bait. Maybe they have those rare attacking cicadas of death where she is from. Yep, when you put a paper bag over your head inside your car and record it with exaggerated emotions for the whole world to see, we're gonna laugh at your expense. No, we don't feel sorry for you. If you really were scared, making a TikTok post would be your last thought. The only thing you conveyed is that you're an idiot. Thanks, liberals. Billy John 1961, you nailed it. Great post. Grow up. Well, Seth Kim Studio, your icon image is great. And your post. Well done, sir. I couldn't even say Bidenomics? That's it? And I was told I was attacking someone for that? Sadly, this is so true. Individuals on the left get so offended by everything. This video is included. But we don't care. The fact that you couldn't say Bidenomics is ridiculous. Although, I do love how the DEI woke world is crumbling around liberals. People have had enough. Trump's orange mask scares me more. And here we go. A comment from a liberal. What scares you is a great economy, a strong country, closed borders. Next time you head to the store to buy groceries, remember, it was a hell of a lot cheaper during the Trump years. How about this? What is your name? Gernardo Ambulu 8613? Ask yourself, financially, are you better off today or 4 years ago? See, most everyone will be asking that come November. Bye-bye, Brandon. Welcome to Thanks Liberals. We're a channel exposing all the woke narratives. Join us, hit the subscribe button, and give us a like. Today, we're showcasing a few of our YouTube short videos, plus some of the comments. We've gotten lots of comments on our videos. We love them. So keep it up, and we will keep making more videos because, hey, liberals don't know how to stop being dumb. Anyway, let's get back.
At UNC Chapel Hill, they are bringing order back. Students restoring the American flag and singing the national anthem. But how sad is that? That campus to campus to campus all over our country, they're replacing the flag with Palestinian flags. They are yelling, they hate America, wipe Israel off the map.
1, 2, 3.
Raising another country's flag and replacement of the American flag should be considered treason or an act of war and treated as such. I said what I said. And yes, you did, Eric Lawson, 5615. We cannot agree more with your comment. That's treason, and that's a great comment. Free Palestine. Yeah, how about free all of us from your stupid nonsense? You should be chanting free all of the innocent hostages taken in October. Julie Ansley 7353. Anything you say that doesn't include condemning last October is just stupid liberal ignorance. Horrible comment. I remember when Palestinians were celebrating and dancing in the streets the day of 9/11 and October 7th, but they claimed to be peaceful and oppressed. Yep, well said, Noah Patterson 5667. I remember it too. It's crazy how our overly pampered and coddled college students will follow anything that seems cool or edgy. They really are dumb. Blind sheep. Great comment. Funny, they hate America, but live here. I say send them all to Palestine, and let's see how fast they want to come back to the safety of this great country. Nice comment. Why do you hide your faces? Are you scared, ashamed, bewildered as to why you're there, planning on how to spend your money you were paid? Teresa Sanders, we agree. These people are really cowards to the core. They have no morals. Wonderful comment. Protest all you want, but don't touch our flag. Damn right, Ambate. Have your tantrums all you want, but leave our statues, our property, and most importantly, our flag alone. Many people bled just so these dipshits can act like children. And they also bled allowing me to call them idiots. They bled for our freedom, all of us. And the flag is our symbol. Leave it alone. Well said, Ambate. Also, nice name. Born in Mexico, grew up in USA my whole life, 100% standing by the American flag. Well, brother, you're a great man. Thanks for standing with our flag. Sadly, the idiot plague of liberals knows no borders. Their idiocracy is all over the planet. Anyway, great comment, Edgar Navarro Mendoza, 738. I hope I said your name right. But anyways, great comment. Brandon's America. That's it. Let's go, Brandon. A perfect comment. I love how that statement sends liberals into a frenzy. Most will explode in emotions and be outraged. But if you ever press them on any facts or details, they'll always swing back to their emotions. Liberals and these protesters' entire world is based on emotions. Just like little babies. I can hear them now. Ugh! Watching this video.
Who would you rather be alone with in the woods, a man or a bear?
The worst thing the bear can do is kill me.
Bears aren't capable of malice.
Definitely choose the bear.
We would rather be with the bear.
The bear.
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 The bear.
A bear.
I'd rather be stuck in the woods with a random bear than a random man.
Listen up, Buttercup. So he's talking about how an overwhelmingly amount of women have chosen the bear. Why are the same women who are choosing the bear okay with a man going into women's restrooms where our daughters are at? Why would you trust him in women's bathrooms, in women's locker rooms, in women protected spaces? Why would you trust that, but you wouldn't trust him in a forest?
How dare you?
The F you think you did something just cause someone's trans doesn't mean they're going to do something, and being alone with a man in a forest is way different than being in a woman's bathroom with other women in public where there is no reason for anything to happen. Well, Katie Trunzo, it appears you have some strong feelings about our video. More specifically, the trans part. You're right, just because someone is trans doesn't mean that they are going to do anything bad. But look, hypocrite, show the same respect to a man. That's the essence of this whole video. Oh, and by the way, work on your grammar. Anyway, good luck, and don't be so uptight. Ridiculous. The average man would protect a woman, not cause harm. The media should feel serious shame in their role of fostering this image. Well said, Ram Jetrith. Everyone wants to hate on men. Well, at least until they want their money. No, no. Let them be with the bears. Then, one meal at a time, the bears will solve all of our issues. Another fine comment, but be careful, Max Dystopia 674. Don't you know? Women are allowed to trash men, but it doesn't really work the other way around. Anyways, nice comment. Just shows how brainwashed and delusional our youth are today. Love your icon, Kiwi Proud 8970. Hell yes, the liberal elites teaching our children are doing more harm than anything else. But have faith, the pendulum is swinging back our way. facts don't really care about their childlike emotions. Anyways, great comment. I want your t-shirt. So cute. Love it. And there you go, our favorite comment. I am glad you like our logo, KellyBell731. T-shirts and stickers will be coming soon. Great comment. Why are conservative women always so hot? Ooh. Because they're not crazy. It's that simple. Nice comment, Jesse Austin, 1122. Change the man to a black man. Way more interesting now. Oh boy. How would liberals respond? They might even melt down over that. Not knowing who to attack in this situation? Oh, the irony. Great comment, VS955. But you know the answer already. It's still the white man's fault. But wow, great comment. And let that one sink in, guys.
I'm here enjoying a nice day at the beach with my kids. And I turn around. I got these flags planted here on the beach by these MAGA fucks.
Am I the only one sitting here? Still holding on, holding back my tears for the ones who paid with the lives they gave. God bless the USA. I'm not the only one willing to fight for my love of the red and white.
I get it. This is America. But I'm sick of my flag being represented by white nationalist trash on a goddamn beach. Go fuck yourselves.
Am I the only one here tonight? Shaking my head and thinking something ain't right.
I love how he's complaining to his phone instead of addressing the flag's owners directly. That's cute. That is cute. Liberals love to complain, mostly as trolls online. Or they get overly emotional and lose their shit in public. So, Woods already are, so be it. This guy is a loser. Anyone who is complaining about two American flags on a beach, well, needs to be pointed out. Nice post. His wife's boyfriend hates the flag too. Wow, that's dirty, Curran Dodds 3304. But funny at the same time. And I would guess you're spot on. The boyfriend most likely hates the flag as well. Nice post. This guy is just another bozo. Ooh, love your photo icon, Mark Raftus. You're right, he is a bozo. This guy is a dipshit. Take that to some small town, Mr. Anti-American. Jason Aldean wrote a really nice song about it. I bet you'll find some happiness there. I don't know about you, but I am so sick of these anti-American liberal assholes. Nice comment. I'm 51 from Vancouver, British Columbia, and I stand with all of my American brothers and sisters. Well, thank you, neighbor from the north. You guys really are our best supporters. Nice post, Rod Herrera, 2327. God bless America. Simple but powerful. God bless America. Thanks, Colleen Mackey, 460. What he said. Huh, what he said. Really, another dipshit liberal. If you feel that way, Eve on the Hill, then move. You should be looking at that flag with total respect and honor. You should be thanking everyone who fought under it for our freedoms. Each of us owes everything to those colors. You might not know this, but one day you will. Freedom is not free. Dipshits like you are given room for evil in this world to come and take it away from us. Thanks, liberals. This guy had a problem with the American flag, the symbol of freedom that allows him to spend a nice day on the beach with his kids. Am I understanding this correctly? Yep, you heard it correctly. This dipshit is enjoying all the benefits of this great nation. Sadly, people like him couldn't care less about all the brave souls who fought for what we have today. He should be thankful for Old Glory versus disgust. To hell with these types of people, and to hell with woke liberal thinking. Thanks, you ungrateful dimwit, and thanks, liberals.
How dare you?
Need this nugget of encouragement. Things will be alright, so put your word in me.
I get it. The eyes seem stacked back against the wall, but even consider it such, know you'll stand firm. Sat and watch from the sidelines one too many times. Wicked games you play make me wanna lose my mind. Found solitude knowing it'll be over soon. Ever need a boost, count on me for the 1-2. Trouble don't